Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Plays it out to the wing. Swung in towards the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, he's caught in or out. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. What can they conjure from this one? And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one.
Oh, lots on that one, but he couldn't find the target.
Dickel tries to get it forward quickly. Dickel. That is terrific skill. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
There's been quite a few crosses coming in from that left-hand side. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
He's left shapes to shoot! He's
oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
So, a breakthrough already.
Ducouré. Loses. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
That's a hit! And the finish!
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And it's been taken straight back. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. keeper sends it forward. Harnik. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Khamenei.
That's a pop!
Danger averted for now. That's been levered clear. A real chance to break. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Bickle. Shot. Adoma. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Dickel. And the weighted pass. That was a good one. The defence looked beaten now. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. He's played him through.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Well, nobody's going to argue with that. Abidal. He's got it, and he's got time to pour it! He's there to hoof it away. And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
And it is over the line. Oh, good. Overton! And he's there to clear it. Goes back. Obertan. And that has been cleared.
Has a hit!
Managed to get it away. And now the breakaway. That's good distance on it. Go for half time. Actually, did indeed come in the first half. It's only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half time because it seems they've not beaten them at it so far. And if the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And the second half gets underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. And the shot!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Bickle. Forward pass. Has he found his man? And that's been won straight back. Bickle. Has he picked him out? Cut out in the nick of time. Obertan. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Up towards the flank. Flings in across. Bickle. Breaks on here. Bickle. Hoists it forward. Not chasing the game, trailing by one. Good ball.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Bickle. Forward. What does he try from here? Driving on, a real charge here. Is there any support? Doucouré!
Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Bickle.
Nothing but a skill there.
There's got to be a change.
Header!
Not the best of headers.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Sweet beat. Well, the less said about that pass, the better. He's got options out wide.
And the shot!
Well, that's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
It's come loose. Bickle.
He's put himself offside.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Bickle battles to win it back.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Gorgeous control there. He's had that put on the plate.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Gets it back. Looks to dink one in.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Bickle. And it's played forward. Hernandez. Lima. Forward. Tries a shot!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but not the finish.
It was such a clever pass that limits the defence, and it could well be revisiting this.
Bickle. Hernandez. hoists it forward. Atoma. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. He's had a look. Oh, well, there's something you don't see every day.